Wayne and Frankie Bridge are clearly not a couple who like to take things easy and do nothing on holiday. Even while on holiday, the fitness fanatic pair put themselves through their paces in a bid to stay fit while still enjoying themselves. Wayne, 37, and Frankie, 29, enjoy keeping kit on holiday and even use each other to get the most out of their workouts. The couple showed off their techniques on board Morella Discovery in the Norwegian fjords, where they created a cruise itinerary based on health and wellness, showcasing the ease and accessibility of keeping in shipshape on holiday. Frankie and Wayne, who have two children, are well known for their love of keeping fit and grasp the challenge with both hands. In one picture, Frankie can be seen balancing on top of Wayne's back as he takes her weight while assuming the press-up position. Wayne, a former professional footballer, claims to be the fittest of the two, and he revealed his wife of 4 years isn't the best person to work out with because she can be a chatterbox during a workout. The couple were also seen making a splash together whilst enjoying a kayaking excursion in the Geiranger Fjord as part of their cruise. During the trip, the Saturday's singer revealed her worst ever moment with hubby Wayne was when he spilled ketchup everywhere on one of their first dates. Frankie said the red mist descended when during a romantic meal Wayne knocked a bottle of ketchup all over the table, and her. Frankie, who lists ketchup as one of her pet hates, said, "I'm not a fan and Wayne once spilled some everywhere. It was one of our first dates. It went absolutely everywhere." Former Premier League star Wayne added, "I remember that." Frankie was in pieces.